Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am back with a new super glitch working in the latest update of CSR2 and on iOS as well as Android. Okay, I will be performing this glitch on an iOS, so I guarantee you this thing that this glitch works for iOS users and probably it would have been working on Android also. So with this glitch you can max out your any car. You can easily complete your prestige cups, golden cups, duality cups or any other cups, okay? So before starting with the glitch, I want to request you guys, please guys don't skip the video in between, because afterwards you guys say that there is any problem coming or issue, that's because you guys skip the video, okay? It's my request that please don't skip the video. And one more request guys, because it took lot of time to find those glitches, so please guys like, subscribe, share it with your friends, crewmates. It will be a great help to me. And if you have any queries, contact me on my line ID. You can find it in description. And guys, one important thing, always read description of my video because I put lot of information there, okay? So let's start with this super glitch, and please guys don't skip the video in between. Thank you, and let's start with the glitch. Hey, so you can see on the left side there is my device one, and the right side there is second device, which is my secondary device. Okay, so you don't have to do anything, just open your main device, which is on my left side, and don't do anything on the second device. Okay, with this you can get any free crate. You don't have to wait for a long time or spend any keys. Crates which are available for free, like prestige crates, golden cup crates, duality cup crates, showdown crates, okay? Any crate which is free, you will get it free with this glitch. And also you can get daily battles. You don't have to wait 4 hours for that glitch. Just see what I am doing exactly and you will get my point. What I have done is just open the game on my device, okay? Just used all my free crates, okay? Then just minimize the game on my main device, opened the second device, which is my secondary device, and synchronize profile on that, okay? Once the synchronization is done, just minimize the game on my second device and reopen the game on my main device, okay? You don't have to close the game in between, just minimize the game on both devices. When you will open your main device, you will get the free crates, okay? All crates will be free that are available for free. And one important thing guys, make sure that you don't have anything getting delivered during this glitch, okay? It may increase the time of data delivery, okay? Use it a lot of time. I am using this glitch from a lot of time, being 6-7 months. So there is no risk of getting banned or anything because it's a game glitch. It's a game mistake. We are not using any hack or cheat, so it's totally safe. And guys, please like, subscribe, and share it with your friends. And I hope it will work for you. And if you didn't get it what I am exactly doing, just watch the video again, or if it also doesn't solve the problem, contact me on my line ID in description. Thanks for watching guys, I hope you will have got the point.